Sam going, wow, did Chuck get that already happened? Oh my gosh, not being triggered. That was really scary.
Thank you. believe we're going to find out when the Rams and this is what they're going to be using for whether we need to get a game on the scoreboard. But now we're going all the way to the second game. We're going to
talk about that. Oh, wow, man. Johnny Brown getting a full spin here, but still enough to give him a little bit of advantage for a key matchup to Rocky Dog.
That's going to be really so scary because you're looking to finish it if he does get into the trap.
We'll see the rest of the run of a situation that is going to there is it. Johnny gets us. Gets us on the score. Gets us on the win of the board.
Goodness. This is not two games to win. Johnny on this is finally again. This is a race to three. So right to need one more game. Johnny has two games. Can he do it? Oh, no. That is a crazy pitch. I did not expect it.
Oh my gosh, more than a shame. Why is your new
there are some slight differences with the character. We went from one bear to the other. Maybe he didn't want to mess with the people. He wanted to go fishing instead.
He's a big too. He likes his bear. He goes to this is what
we're going to do. It was almost unbearable.
Here we go. Back to Dragon's Nest. Very small stage here, folks. Could this be a Bears AODA over Bear? Rocky Bridges is jumping, ladies and gentlemen. He sees signs of life. Let him have it.
Got a switch to Kuba.
Wow! There's the moving arrow. Oh, sad to shoot right in, Johnny.
So that's a great one. There's the ball over here. So he's got to keep that record. What's the ball there?
He's acting like this is Johnny. And Rocky is over there. Johnny being spin. Nice. Nice broadcast. Oh, Johnny.
Okay. Got to follow that. And he hit. And look at that. And he's actually down.
This is a grand. This up spins the race back.
season.
Now, some curious on the winner's side of our grand finals, and of course, we will see you later.